Next in this dream, I arrived where the passenger trains were that we were supposed to get onto. These are not the passenger trains. This is where the track is. There's not any passenger trains here to show you. There were that day. I came on down just like I was supposed to get onto the train. When I did get on, I think I was wearing like a pretty summer dress. It didn't seem like a bad deal at all at what we were doing. We were right here where we were supposed to be. And the strange thing is, after I got on, it just seemed like a trip. Nobody was scared. Nobody was worried. You could take one bag. They gave you one bag you could take. Or you had one bag you could take. If it was larger than a foot by a foot, 12 by 12 inches, you couldn't bring it with you. One bag. Male, female, children. One bag apiece. A foot by a foot. Had to get there. Had to get on the train. Had to be ready to go. I got on the train. My mom and dad were already there, sat on a bench seat facing me, longwise. The bench seats were in the trains longwise. And there was windows that looked like school bus windows. And the bench seats weren't so bad. It seemed clean, new. I wasn't scared. Nobody was. We were kind of glad to have a seat. Felt like we should be glad to have a seat because we were able to load up and get on the train to escape. But I had never felt right about this whole deal. So I got on, Mom and Dad were happy I was on, other people started coming in, they had seen me check on to the bus. So thereafter they weren't too concerned, they'd seen me get on, I sat across from them, then when other people got on they took seats. And I was facing them. And I think my sister was down the way. And what I did next is I got up and left. They didn't see me. I had my bag and I waved, but they didn't see me. No one really noticed what I was doing, where I was going. I just got away. Just thought, I'm not doing this. I don't feel right. Not sure why I didn't say anything to Mom and Dad. I think their minds were made up. I think we had discussed it. I think the decision was we were doing it. I don't think I said much to oppose that. It was not until I sat down that I realized, no, I'm not doing this. And I got up and got off the train.